ஆலிகோபலி கொல்லூசிவ் ஆலிகோபலி கார்டர் ஆலிகோபலி மார்க்கெட் ஸ்ட்ரக்சர் இஸ் ஸோ காம்ப்ளிகேட்டட் ஆஸ் தெர் ஆர் ஒன்லி எ ஃபியூ ஃபர்ம்ஸ் தே ஆர் இன்டர்டிபெண்ட் ஹென்ஸ் ஃபர்ம்ஸ் டூ நாட் ஹாவ் எ டிட்டர்மினேட் டிமாண்ட் கர்வ் திஸ் மேக்ஸ் இக்கானமிஸ் டு டெவலப் டிஃப்ரெண்ட் அப்ரோச்சஸ் டு பிரைஸ் அவுட்புட் டிட்டர்மினேஷன் By assuming collusion among firms, economists suggest two solutions. One is cartel forming approach and the other one is price leadership approach. In the cartel type of collusive oligopoly, firms jointly fix the price and output. In leadership type of oligopoly, the firm which assumes the leadership position fixes the price and output. In this lesson, we shall discuss the price output decision of cartel type collusive oligopoly. Under this type of oligopoly, firms come to an agreement among themselves. Their objective is to maximize their joint profit. They fix the output and price accordingly. Let us use a graphical illustration to understand this. For the sake of simplicity, we shall assume there are only two firms, A and B, in the industry. Graph A represents firm A, graph B represents firm B, and graph C represents the cartel. They form a central authority to fix the price and output to be produced by the cartel. Once collusion is established, there is no place for action, reaction, and counter-reaction. The cartel is able to obtain the market demand curve by examining the entire market. Thus, the cartel's demand curve becomes determinate. In other words, the market demand curve is determinate. In figure C, D is the cartel demand curve. Its corresponding marginal revenue curve is MR. MCA in figure A and MCB in figure B are respectively the marginal cost curves of firms A and B. ACA and ACB are their average cost curves. Horizontal addition of the two marginal cost curves gives the marginal cost curve of the industry or cartel. MC is the marginal cost curve of the industry. It cuts the marginal revenue curve at point E. Industry output is determined where the industry marginal cost is equal to industry marginal revenue. It is Q. Industry fixes the price P for the product. The firms agree to sell their products at this price. Q units are to be produced jointly by the firms. How much each firm has to produce? The firms fix their respective outputs by equating their respective marginal costs with the cartel's marginal cost. Firm A produces M units. At this level of output, its marginal cost MG is equal to the industry marginal cost QE. Firm B produces N units. At this level of output, its marginal cost is NF. This is also equal to QE. It should be understood that M plus N is equal to Q. Thus, the output determined by the cartel is shared by the two firms in such a manner that will maximize their joint profit. PHIJ is the profit of firm A. PKLR is the profit of firm B. Thus, by forming cartel, the two firms maximize their joint profit. This is one of the solutions offered by economists to describe how oligopoly firms decide their price and output. In the subsequent videos, we shall discuss other solutions. So, keep visiting my channel. If you are happy with my work, please like, share, and subscribe. We shall meet again.